Yeah, he is climbing up out of the water. That is a polyclad flatworm.
Do you want a blue background?
No, I'm just got a little more light. Oh, that, yeah, actually, that is good. This is the blob, which is probably, if it were circular, about the size of a quarter, that I suspect ate my quarter-sized rock flower anemone, which was there one day, gone the next, and then I found just a tiny piece of remains next to the den I saw this thing crawl into a day later.